Well, I think that just the feel of love and support and being able to push me to go forward it's changed my whole life, because I honestly would not be here if it wasn't for her. I would not have gone to Sloan at all. I would have chosen the other path and, you know, not gotten treatment. And we were at a time where if I didn't get it in the next 2 weeks, I probably wasn't going to live much longer. And the fact that I've had someone to rely on to take care of me. I've been living by myself pretty much since 18 years old, and I don't want to depend on anyone. I feel like I'm an independent person. I thrive on that, of being, you know, to me, that's the definition of being a strong man, that you do what you have to do when you have to do it. And to be able to have to depend on someone, for me, has been a big step backward. Taking that step backward is also gonna you know, springboard me forward, because now that we're engaged and we're going to be married, that I see that, you know, you have to depend on somebody. And that dependence has put me into a whole different world of where I have been. And, you know, just having her support and pushing me and helping me through this has definitely made me a stronger person.
And for you, Ali, what have you learned about your fiance, watching the way he's handling you through all this?
I mean, he's the complete fighter. He's the definition of toughness and overcoming obstacles, and I think that's something that brought us together from the beginning. But you know, I wouldn't have this any other way, and there's a lot of people that deal with what we're dealing with, and you just take it one day at a time and give each other your best and have a little faith.